last episode, we left Heckle and Jekyll back in jail after an unsuccessful attempt to leave without the warden's permission. But what in the world are they doing now? Can this be a plan of escape? We shall soon see. Didn't you have the tickets?
No, you had the tickets.
Tickets, tickets, where are the tickets?
Ah, here we are.
It's about time. Oh, no, you don't. No tickets, no ride.
You're absolutely right, Chum.
Of course, no one should ride without tickets.
After all, he was only doing his duty.
Yes, and such a nice chap, too.
Pardon me, lady. Did you see a couple of magpies around here? Oh, wise guys, eh? Come on, out you go, out you go.
Characters. Which way did they go?
Oh, now, let me see. Oh, yeah, I think they went that way over there. On the other hand, they might have gone this way. But then again, oh, now, let me see. Oh, yeah.
Listen here, chum. You can't go around looking in berths.
But I...
It's against the law, see?
But...
He's right. You can't do that. Hey! Which way did they go?
Ah, there's nothing like taking a train when you travel. I took a train once, but they made me put it back. You know, the service here is improving. It used to be bad, but now it's atrocious. Which reminds me, you don't look so good either.
Thank you. Yeah.